Hello, Donald. How are you today?
Not very great today.
So sad.
Oh, you were so sad, right? What's going on?
Every time I was worried about, like, when I have to date with Daisy, and then we have a quarrel, ever argued, and then she tried to try to break up with me, and I was so sad about that.
Well, no worry, Donald. Maybe she's just really a bit angry today. Maybe she was having fun. Or just something like that. Am I right?
Hey there, fellas. What's going on?
Oh, Donald's very sad because she had a broke up with Daisy.
Broke up, huh? Oh, gosh. I need to think about it. Maybe Daisy were having need to calm down herself. I have something for you, Donald. It's a Hakuna Matata.
What? Oh, I almost forgot about it. Uh-huh. What's Hakuna Matata?
Hakuna Matata is all... gosh, I don't know what it's named. But I need to be a P.S. song, huh? Say, Mick, what do you think about this idea?
Oh, that's a great idea, Goofy.
So, will you do the honor?
Of course. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Nay, no passing crane.
It means no worries for the rest of your day.
It's a problem free. We'll lodge a free. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata? Oh, yes, it's a motto. What a motto?
No, I'm not really sure about this. But these words would solve your problem.
That's right. Take a good example. Why, Goofy was a young Goofy.
And I was a young Goofy. Of course. I used to drive driving.
He always walking every time, very happy time.
But I always walking in the proper time. And I have an accident, and my friends would start laughing at me. And I don't want to be Goofy.
You have to be Goofy,
and I'd have to change my guy.
You're a guy.
I am so sad. Oh, gosh.
Oh, Mick. Oh, Goofy, are you serious? I said.
Oh, yeah, thank you very much, Mick.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing grade.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's all problem free. Well, lots of free.
Hakuna Matata. So, you like my new car? I'm sure I like your new car, but I'm still so sad.
Oh, don't worry. Mickey will drive you all the way around the world.
Around the world?
Oh, yes, of course. You know, every time, I will be happy to do that. Just, what do you think? Just repeat after us.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
It means no worries for the rest of your day.
Hakuna Matata!
Hakuna Matata! It's Hakuna Matata!
Hey, Donald, how do you feel now?
Yep, I'm very much better now. I think Daisy not so angry with me now.
Of course, she was not so angry with you. She just calmed down herself.
Of course, he's right. He need to calm down. And don't worry about this now, Mick. I mean, Donald.
Yeah. So, what are we doing today?
Well, what about go fishing?
Oh, God, go fishing is so awesome. What do you think, Donald?
Go fishing is awesome. But I always need to pack some fishing rods.
Oh, gosh. Come on. Let's do it right now.